20s folded up behind her favorite picture of her and her daddy and her brother. Grand Canyon 19-something or other, and the sun was going down, and they were standing with their backs to the world. Tuesday afternoons, she'd pick me up from school, big yellow Buick, we'd do all the things moms and daughters do. Couple dresses, brand new pair of shoes. She could never say no to a baby girl. We'd empty the car one piece at a time, while the milk and the bread and the corn made the register chime. And she'd stand there so confident and sunny, while I prayed we had enough grocery money. There was pan steak and peas, at least once a week. She always grabbed a couple cans of Campbell's soup for me, Chef Boyardee in a box, and soda for the scotch to keep my daddy's disposition good. He worried more than a daddy should. Empty the cart one piece at a time, while the milk and the bread and the corn made the register chime. And she'd stand there so confident and sunny, while I prayed we had enough grocery money. And I never thought twice about her sacrifice. One afternoon a week she'd spend her afternoon on me, and I got anything I wanted, we'd hide it in my closet. We'd empty the cart one piece at a time, while that milk and bread and corn made the register chime. And she'd stand there so confident and sunny, and she'd look down and smile and call me honey, while I prayed we had